Welcome to the Eurovox YouTube channel. My name is Sarah, and if you don't recognize my face, that is totally fine, because this is actually my very first video for you guys on the Eurovox YouTube channel. I'm gonna tell you a little bit more about myself. As I said, my name is Sarah, I'm from the Netherlands, and ever since I was a little girl, I've been watching Eurovision Song Contest with my mom. My dad always sent us to the bedroom because he wants nothing to do with Eurovision, but my mom and I were fangirls since day one. So yeah, I really love Eurovision and I'm very excited to be writing articles for Eurovox website and now share this experience of making a video for you guys. Today I will be reacting to the group's new song called Oh My Godable, and oh my god, I'm really looking forward to hearing this song because the group was actually one of my favorite acts on the Eurovision stage in Rotterdam this year. So I'm very excited to see what new music they gave to us, they blessed us with. So let's just dive right in. I got my laptop right here, I got my headphones in, and let's just play the clip and see what I think. Okay, so I'm bobbing my head already. That's a very good sign. I like the bass tones, like woo, 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 woo. Okay, so we have this bass start with a low key, and then his voice comes in really high pitched actually. So the contrast is making me very excited. These visuals are everything, like I feel like I'm in the forest already. With like, who's this guy? Who is this statue-headed man? Also, he looks fabulous. Again, I really like yellow on him, but the white is doing it for me also. And his facial expressions are giving me life. Very retro right now. The synthesizers are giving me like an 80s vibe. And we have a dance. We have a dance. I really like this part though. This melody gets stuck in your head like instantly. Even if you don't know the words, you will be going all day like na 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 na. Oh my god. It's stuck in my head real fast. Staring at you, thinking, what have you seen? I wonder what like the concept is about this statue-headed guy. Again, the hands. They have a thing for hands, right? Like, I still do. That was last year. I really like this dance. You just want to dance to it, right? Like, I can picture this being played in like the club on a night out. I really like this melody. Okay, so it's already stuck in my head right now. I already feel like listening to it like 10 more times this evening alone. I really like it, you guys. I think I like it better than Discotheque. Oh, did I really just say that? Yeah, I think I did. I think I meant it too. I really like it. It's giving me like the 80s feels, 80s vibes, dance vibes, like on a night out with friends. It's doing it for me. I really like it. But I'm wondering, how you guys are feeling about it. So please go listen to the song. Comment down below how you guys feel about it. I will read every single comment so I really know how you feel about it. Maybe we can talk about it later. You can always hit me up if you want. I really like it, yeah. It was great. Let me know how you guys feel about it. Do you like it better than Discotheque or not? So please let me know. And also let me know if you would like to see this being performed on the Eurovision stage. How would it look? What would it look like? Will they take their statue-headed guy with them? All of these questions in my head. Let me know in the comments down below how you guys feel about the song. And please remember to like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Also, please subscribe to our channel and ring the notification bell so you can get notifications when we upload new content here or when we go live. Thank you guys so much for experiencing this first video of mine. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm hoping I get to see you again. And enjoy the rest of your day, evening, night, whenever you are watching this. Thank you guys so much for watching.